Hello students, welcome to Ganesh Coaching and Commerce classes. Already we have started practice set 2.3 in which we started question number 5. Okay, so we did some questions. Okay, today we are going to do remaining of the questions. Okay, let's read what is given in the question here. Compare the following certs. Okay, first of all tell me what is meant by certs. Okay, certs is a type of root. Okay, the root which cannot be simplified further, that is called as certs. Okay, if it is simplified, for example square root of 4, that is how much? 2. Okay, if I am asking that square root of 3, it can't be simplified further this step. Okay, then this root is called as cert. Okay, so here we have to compare. I told you already that what we have to compare in certs. Okay, order we have to compare? No. What we have to compare? Coefficient? No. So then what we have to compare here? Radicand. Okay, we will deal only with radicand. Okay, so here let's start this question. In first we have given 2 root 7. Okay, 2 can be written as what? Root 4. Can I write 2 as root 4? Yes, because square root of 4 is 2. So I can write 2 as root 4 into root 7. Both are has square root, so we can combine them, okay, in a single root. So here 4 7s are, okay, how much 4 7s are? It is 28. Okay, now in second what is given here? 28. Now tell me which is greater, this 28 is greater or this 28 is greater? Both are same. Okay, so here we will write that root 28 is equal to root 28. That's why, what is the value of root 28? That is 2 root 7. So here 2 root 7 is equal to root 28. Okay, so let's start fourth question. Okay, here in question number 4 we have given first third as 5 root 5 and second third as 7 root 2. Okay, by looking its coefficient, it is clearly that second third is greater. But when we are looking at radicand, first third is looking greater. Okay, so firstly we will convert coefficient into radicand. Okay, so here let's take first value, that is 5 root 5. Okay, tell me 5 can be written as root 25. Okay, so here root 25 into root 5. Okay, both has same square root. Okay, already same. So here we can take common as 25 into 5. Tell me 25 into 5, what is? That is root of 125. Okay, we have simplified first certs. Let's do second certs. Okay, that is 7 root 2 here. 7 can be written as how much? Root 49. Okay, so here root 49 into root 2. Okay, now both has the same root, so here we can combine them in a single. So here 49 2s are, how much it is 49 2s are? Root 98. Okay, now tell me which is greater here, 125 is greater or 98? Clearly it is which is greater, 125 is greater than 98. So here we will write that 125 is greater than 98. Okay, whose value is root 125? That was first. Okay, so here 5 root 5 is greater than 7 root 2. Okay, so let's start question number 5. Okay, here in question number 5 we have given first root as 4 root 42 and second as 9 root 2. Okay, if we are looking at the radicand in first root, which is greater? Okay, it is clearly that root 42 is greater. Okay, but we have to convert into the radicand itself. Okay, so first of all take first root, that is 4 root 42. Okay, here we can write 4 as root 16. So here root 16 into root 42. Now tell me what is the next step? We will combine these two numbers, okay, in a single root, that is 16 into 42. Now what becomes here? 16 into 42, how much it is? 672. Okay, so we got the value 4 root 42 as root of 672. Okay, now in second we have to solve this. 9 root 2. Okay, first of all tell me, 9 can be written as how much, whose square root is 9? It is root of 81. Okay, so here 9 can be written as root 81 into root 2. Okay, now it is we can combine here. So here 81 into 2, then 81 into 2, how much it is? Root of 162. Now tell me, 162 is greater or 672 is greater? 672 is 2 is greater than 162. So here we can conclude that root of 672 is greater than root of 162. Okay, then whose value is root was 672? It is of 4 root 42. So now therefore 4 root 42 is greater than, and whose value is root 162? That is 9 root 2. So here it is greater than 9 root 2. Let's start question number 6. Okay, here we have given 5 root 3 and 9. Okay, second number does not contain root. So what we have to do? Okay, if it does not contain root, then what does it mean? Okay, that it is the coefficient of that third. Okay, so we have to convert into radicands. So 9 can be written as root 81. Okay, we will look it further. So first of all we have to solve our first one, that is 5 root 3. Okay, so here 5 root 3. Okay, tell me 5 can be written as root 25. Okay, so here root 25 into root 3. Okay, now 25 3 is we can combine here 25 and 3, that is 25 into 3. Now tell me what is the value of 25 3 is here? 25 3 is 75. Okay, so we got the value root 75 of 5 root 3. Okay, here second is 9 itself. What we have to assume this 9 as coefficient. Okay, so 9 can be written as root 81. Okay, now 9 converted into radicand. Okay, so here 9 can be written as 81. Now tell me, 81 is greater or 75 is greater? Okay, so here clearly visible that 81 is greater than 75. Okay, so here therefore 81 is greater than 75. Now tell me, whose value is root 81? That was 9. Okay, so here 9 is greater than, and whose value was root 75? That was 5 root 3. So here 9 is greater than 5 root 3. Okay, so let's start last question of this question number 5. Okay, that is question number 7. In question number 7, we have given first as 7. Okay, it was same as like question 6. Okay, in which we have given 9, here we have given 7. It is coefficient here. And in second, we have given here 2 root 5. Okay, so whose to be solved? Be first 7 or 2 root 5? Okay, let's start with 7. So here 7. Okay, 7 can be written as what? Root 49, because square root of 49 is 7. Okay, and in second given that 2 root 5. Okay, but tell me 2 can be written as root 4. Okay, so here 2 can be written as root 4 into root 5. Okay, so here both has the same root, so we can combine them in a single root, that is square root of 4 into 5. Okay, tell me 4 5 is it is 20. In first we got root 49. Okay, in second we got root 20. Which is greater, 49 is greater or 20 is greater? Okay, 49 is greater than 20. So here therefore we will write that root 49 is greater than root 20. Okay, so tell me whose value is root 49? That was of 7. Okay, so here 7 is greater than how much, and whose value of root 20 is? That is 2 root 5. Okay, so here we have solved 7 sub question of question number 5. Let's start question number 6. Okay, in question number 6 we have to simplify. Okay, we did as in question number 4. Okay, in that we have to again simplify. So here first question is 5 root 3 plus 8 root 3. Okay, here we have given two different certs. okay, we have to simplify. There between these two search we have given the addition sign. So what we have to simplify, first of all we have to think that we have to simplify here radicand or we have to simplify here coefficient. So we have, so let's learn one concept, that is when plus or minus comes between two search, then we have to simplify with only your coefficient. Okay, we are not going to deal with root. Okay, we have to deal only with coefficient here when plus or minus comes. And but there is a condition, okay, in plus or minus the root and radicand should be same in both the cases, then only we can able to add or subtract two search. Okay, if root and radicands are different, okay, between two search, then we can't add and we can't subtract. Okay, so for being addition and subtraction we need order of this root as well as radicand of this root should be same. Okay, so here we have to perform these operations with here coefficient. Okay, so here 5 and 8 are coefficient and root 3 contains both the sorts. Okay, so first of all we will take root 3 as common here. Okay, so here if we take root 3 common from first search, so we are getting here 5, and if we are taking root 3 common from second search, so we are getting here 8 and root 3 as common. So tell me 8 plus 5, what is here? 5 plus 8, that is 13. So we got here 13 root 3. Okay, so in question number 2 we have given that here we have given 3 search. Okay, 3 different search we have given. First 9 root 5, second 4 root 5 and third one is root 125. I told you when we have to do operations like plus or minus we need one condition, that is order and radicand of these search should be alike, means same. Okay, but as we are looking in third question, third search that contains radicand as 125, it is same of both the radicands? No. Okay, so we have to convert this radicand into the in these form. Okay, that means that 5. Okay, so here we can write that 9 root 5 minus 4 root 5. Tell me 125, what is the factor of 125 that carries any predefined square root? That is 25 fives are. Okay, so here we can write 125 as 25 fives are. And we know that there is a predefined value of root 25, that is how much it is 5. So here 9 root 5 minus 4 root 5 plus root 25 can be written as 5, and these 5 remain as it is. Now look at the 3 search. These 3 search carries 3 equal radicands, okay, as well as 3 equal orders. So now we can take common as root 5 from these 3 search. Okay, so when we are taking here common as root 5 from first search, we are getting here 9. Okay, and when we are taking here root 5 as common, so we are getting here 4. From third search, what we are getting here? 5. And now we took here root 5 as common, so we will write it as it is. Now tell me 9 minus 4, it is 5, and 5 plus 5, 10. So we got the final answer, that is 10 root 5. Okay, now we completed question 2. Okay, we are not going to solve here question 3 because question 3 is same as question 2. Okay, so let's start your question 4. Okay, in question number 4, again we have given 3 search. First of all, look at the radicands and order. Order is same because these 3 search are root, square root. And as we are looking in the order, we are getting 7, 7 and 7. Okay, so here we do not have to worry about radicand and order. So here we can directly take common as root 7. Okay. So tell me, in first case, if I am taking root 7 as common, then what we are getting here? we are getting here 1, because if there is nothing number, then 1 is present everywhere. Okay, so here in first search we are if we take root 7 as common, so we are getting here 1. Okay, from second, if we are removing here root 7, so what we are getting here, that is 3 by 5 and minus sign with along with this. Okay, so here from second we are getting minus 3 by 5. Okay, look at the third search. If we are taking common root 7, so what we are getting here? 2. Okay, so that is plus 2 and root 7 as common. Okay, so here tell me 1 plus 2, what is it? It is 3. Okay, 3 minus 3 by 5 and along with this common as root 7. Okay, so this type of calculation how we do? We have to multiply this 5 with this 3, okay, that is 3 into 5 and minus 3, and we have to take common as 5. Okay, so here root 7 is common, so 3 5s are 15 minus 3 upon, so here 15 minus 3, what is 12. 12 by 5 and root 7 as it is. So we have solved question 4, okay, of question number 6. You have to solve these questions which we have done twice. Okay, then again, if you have any difficulty, then you can ask me on WhatsApp. Thank you.